Two questions.
Paolo, that was a difficult night for you, but I was wondering what were your view of the first penalty when Sterling went down?
if I saw?
No, what did you think where he kicked the ground, but they were ordered a penalty?
Look, it's difficult to speak about the penalty after one result like this, but of course the penalty is ridiculous. It's just what I can say about this. I think everyone saw, but it wasn't because of the penalty we lose the game. But of course the penalty for everyone was ridiculous. Ridiculous.
And again about penalty, what did you say to referee after first time?
I said what I said here. It was ridiculous.
Okay.
But please, it's not an excuse for the game. Eh? I'm just comment the situation of penalty because nothing about the result. Please.
Запитання не про пенальті. Такий рахунок – це справжній нокаут для вас, для Шахтаря.
Ви ж результат де все вердедеру нокаут para ti, para o Shakhtar.
Repara, é muito fácil entender este jogo. Não há aqui dramas nenhums. City é de outro nível. Mereceu vencer por muitos números. Nós não fomos nem de perto nem de longe iguais a nós próprios. Não revelámos coragem sequer para desenvolver aqui o nosso jogo. Portanto, é fácil de comentar. Parabéns ao City. Mereceu amplamente a vitória. É de outro nível. Não há sequer que fazer comparações em relação ao nível das equipas.
На самом деле тут
yes, of course. We don't need a lot of discussions or make any drama. City is a team of the absolutely totally team of on a different level, in different league. We were not even close to the way we were usually play, and of course their team has deserved such scores.
Manchester City scored 6 goals at the weekend. They scored 6 tonight. How good are this team, and how far do you think they can go in this competition?
I think they can go very far. It's a machine. To score so many goals is not easy. City is an amazing team. And I think they can win the Champions League.
Okay, thank you. One more question? Any? The latest, please.
Як тепер ви оцінюєте ситуацію в групі і становище Шахтаря там?
How do you sense the situation of the Shakhtar in the league, and what do Ukrainian teams need to compete at the same level as European teams in Europe?
Cabe-nos tentar vencer os dois os últimos jogos que faltam e tentar, pelo menos, a Liga.
Investments are needed. If we are talking about player, we need investments in the player. If you have a look at the level of investments in European clubs and what we are doing in the Ukraine, we just can't to do that. But if we are talking about our place in the group, we have all the opportunities, all the chances. Mathematically, it is possible, and we can stay in the group. We just need to win the two matches that we have to play. It is difficult, but we can try. We'll see if the boxing match will be more successful than our game tonight.
Что случилось с Марлосом? Почему его не оказалось в заявке?
What happened to Maroz while was not he playing even in the reserve?
Марш вижу конечно, он там играет, но мы скажем, что estar no banco, mas realmente estávamos à espera de pelo menos meter no banco, mas ontem no treino ele apresentou algumas dores e resolvemos.
Yes, Marlos arrived with us and he was ready, but during training he complained, he had some pains, and we were hoping to have him at least on the subs bench, but unfortunately he could not get involved because of the injury, of the pains. Thank you. Спасибо.